I got a smallmouth bass from fishing in the water west of the blacksmith shop during the night. It is a bass with a small mouth, which is called a smallmouth bass.
Is it very sensitive to the pollution?